Ken Mehlman was the campaign manager for George W. Bush's re-election effort in 2004 when the Republican Party ran one of the most anti-gay campaigns in history. They helped to put anti-gay rights measures on ballots in states all across the country. Now, a man at the center of these smear campaigns has come out of the closet and said that he's gay. Mehlman says it wasn't him. He privately tried to talk the party out of campaigning on that issue. Well, it didn't work.